Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I filmed a video over this look. It is just a pink glitter look. That's really all it is to it. It's super simple, guys. And look at this outfit, it is bomb. Whoa, look at that. But yes, and if you guys are interested, definitely stay tuned. Let's get to it.
Hey guys, so this look is inspired by the Breast Cancer Awareness Month. To those beautiful survivors, y'all stay strong and love y'all.
So I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow in the shade Dark Brown to fill in my brows. And I'm going to use my Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit in the shade Nude to conceal my brows and also to prime my lids.
And in the Modern Renaissance palette by Anastasia, I'm going to go with burnt orange and use that as my transition shade. And now I'm going in with Love Letter and put that right on top of that burnt orange color. And I'm going to go in with Vietnam Red and put that in my crease right on top of that Love Letter. And now I'm going to go in with Red Orchid and I'm going to mainly focus that in my crease area, but not try not to put out too much. And I'm going to go in with All Star from the Subculture palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills. I'm gonna put that in my crease and mainly focus it there and then kind of blur it out with pencil. And now I'm gonna go in with Roxy and using a more precise brush. That's why I love the Anastasia Beverly Hills palette. Hers come with the perfect brushes. They have like a duo to it and it's the best thing ever. So you can see how I focused that only in my crease and then started to blend it out. And I'm going to build that up a little bit just to intensify it and be dramatic. And to cut my crease, I'm going to use the Tarte Tape Shape. And before I put my glitter on for today, I'm going to go in with the LA Colors Ice Pigment Powder in the shade Glitzy. It's like this pink color that's going to match perfectly the NYX glitter that we're using today. And I am using the NYX glitter primer today to prime my lids so we can get this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful NYX glitter brilliance on my eye. And this is the shade Rose. Oh my god, y'all, I was so happy to get this color. Y'all don't understand. I was so happy. So I'm going to go in with the Rimeo White Pencil Liner with my waterline and the Scandal Eyes Liquid Liner. So I'm going to use the Modern Renaissance palette in the shade Vermeer and put that under my brow bone to give that beautiful, beautiful highlight. Look how like it pops. I just love this color on me. That looks so bomb, y'all. So now I'm going in with my micellar cleansing water. I don't know if I said that right, y'all, but from Garnier Skin Active. And I am going to use that to take off all of the excess that dropped from my eyeshadows. And then I went in with my BH Cosmetics Concealer Kit in the Orange Corrector. Today I'm using this one. And I'm going to use that to correct my dark circles and my dark spots on my face. I am using my Infallible 24 Hour foundation today, and I love this foundation. I've used this for a long time, about a year or two ago. Well, actually three. when I was in high school, I used this foundation so much. Like, this is my go-to before the Pro Glow came out. This is a holy grail, so I added back to my collection, and it is here to stay, y'all, because I love this stuff. And of course, I'm going in with my LA Pro Girl Concealer in the shade Toffee. Of course, I need to get some more of this. I need to get some more of all the ones that I use, like the orange corrector. But anyway, I'm going in this today to highlight. And I'm going to use that on my T-zone area where I want that direct sunlight to go to my face. Thank you. And I'm going to use the BH Cosmetics Concealer Kit in that darkest shade to contour my cheeks and my nose. And I'm going in with my Artistry setting powder in the shade medium to set my face today. And first, before I get to baking, I'm going to pat it on my face with a brush, and then I'm going to bake, just because this helps me a lot better. Now, anybody with dry skin like myself, this is kind of where I messed with that. I set this foundation. This foundation is a chrome matte, which means you don't need type of powder to set it, but I just begin to oil sometimes. I be trying to save myself, but honestly, I record one where I don't put any powder on, and we'll see like how the day goes or whatever. But I did bake on this one. I feel like if you bake, just put like a whole bunch of setting spray on your face so you're not like completely like dried out during the day. So that's just a tip. But yeah, I would recommend baking this foundation. I'm going to use my bronzer today. Dust off all that excess powder off my face where I have baked. And to smoke my lower lash line today, I'm just going to go back in with Love Letter, Vietnam Red, and All Star. And I'm going to just blend those out very nicely under my lash line. I'm going to use that Vermeer again, and I'm going to put that in my tear duct. And I'm gonna use my BH Cosmetics setting spray to spray the remainder of my face. And then I'm going to apply my Milani Fit Bronzer in the shade Glow. And I'm gonna put that on places where I want that shine to be when I get outside and I have that sun get in my face. Okay, so I am going to go in with this purple lip liner, and I don't know, y'all, this is kind of out of my comfort zone to do a very bold color like this, but I said, why not? I'm just doing it anyways, and this is in the shade Dark Purple from MK Lip Liner, well, lip pencil. I'm gonna go in with the Tarte lip paint and the shade Birthday Suit. And I'm gonna put that in my inner lips. I'm gonna line my lips a little bit more and then go in with my Artistry lip gloss. And this is the shade Pink Sugar.
It's like this cute pink glitter. I'm loving this glitter. Y'all don't understand how long I waited to get pink glitter. Like, I was looking everywhere for pink glitter and I could not get my hands on it. So I finally did. I got this one from NYX. I think I showed y'all in the video. But yeah, I will link everything that I used in the description. Like this look, definitely comment, subscribe, and like. Thumbs up, guys. Stay beautiful, bombshells.